Ever since I can remember, burning embers, yearning to learn, January through December, as a church member, in the days of my youth, couldn't help but feel that I was being duped inside that group. So I made my way out, filled with doubt, my soul losing the bout. Then I discovered, under heresies covered, was the word as the preacher hovered over with lies, ablaze in the gaze of his eyes, to see paradise accept the sacrifice of a freeing being believed to be God and man. If I didn't, I was damned. That was the scam. Worship the Lamb, the Son before the Father, or else the flames of hell grow hotter. They deceived many like Eve and Adam. They almost had me like they have them. Souls of the masses dwelling on a passage where the throngs grow strong and massive. Finally I had it, knew there I wasn't home. So through the books I wandered and roamed. God threw me a bone out Sodom and Gomorrah. Heed what I breathe, the words of my Torah is what he had shown. A revelation divine, meditate my son on it, heart, soul, and mind. Sinai I climbed with the mixed multitude. Through the shackles of Egypt we broke through. Return the Hebrew to the meaning of scripture, for a meaning that's richer. Paint the picture of the promised land to the faithful man, Father Abraham, obeying the demands that he commands. Grand is the fruit of faith, just as Moses, now I've seen his face. Many need hope in these times dire and grim, when long is the night and the light seems dim. He knows where we've been, so seek after him, teaching others relentlessly about Hashem. Many need hope in these times dire and grim, when long is the night and the light seems dim. He knows where we've been, so seek after him, teaching others relentlessly about Hashem. Sweet was the beginning, the earth now spinning, living free humanity was winning. But then crept in the crafty one grinning, temptation waiting introduces man to sinning. Gaining knowledge, eyes realize what's naked. Now man must make himself again sacred, for God had a plan for the destiny of man. The means of 613 commands, take a stand, make a stand against the wicked. Live a righteous life, living as a witness, example to your neighbors, examine your behavior, emulating his majesty, the only Lord and Savior. No blood waver can save you from your sins. No matter how many sacrifices that you bring, you'll never win if you keep on rebelling. For silver and gold, it's your souls you're selling. Become awake, believe with your eyes, realize that God is not a man nor his son that he lie. The divine image of a Messiah is the Greek Zeus, Hashem Ikad, blessed is he who speaks truth. Don't be sucked in, drowning in pools of sin. Revolt against the decrees of corrupt wicked men. Proclaim God's name before your hour of death. Before Almighty God we are but a fleeting breath. It's high time we change lives, proselytize, make converts to live on Torah's vines. Instruction divine, gaining a holy wisdom, from Egypt to freedom, the coming kingdom. Psalms will sing them, a holy eruption, divine destruction over abominations and corruption. Share the Torah, even if they deny us, stay pure and pious to the age of the Messiah. Many need hope in these times dire and grim, when long is the night and the light seems dim. He knows where we've been, so seek after him, teaching others relentlessly about Hashem. Many need hope in these times dire and grim, when long is the night and the light seems dim. He knows where we've been, so seek after him, teaching others relentlessly about Hashem. Many need hope in these times dire and grim, when long is the night and the light seems dim. He knows where we've been, so seek after him, teaching others relentlessly about Hashem. Many need hope in these times dire and grim, when long is the night and the light seems dim. He knows where we've been, so seek after him, teaching others relentlessly about Hashem. Teaching others relentlessly about Hashem. Torah, a lamp unto my feet and a light unto my path. Be a light to the nations. Yeah. Shalom. Shalom.